It's all too easy to think of robots as a far-off prediction. Despite more than a century of books, films, and TV shows depicting mechanical automatons helping or hunting humanity, we're programmed to think of robots as something futuristic, something forever distant. Nothing could be further from the truth. In the past two decades, rapid advancements in machine intelligence and robotics have developed a growing group of frighteningly humanoid robots. More than robotics arms on a production line, these robots are at the cutting edge of what we're capable of, and a sure sign of things to come. In this video, I'll explore five of the most realistic humanoid robots in the world, discovering if we're on the precipice of a new robotic age. Number 5. Geminoid DK. The key to a humanoid robot is the humanoid part. They need to look, sound, and act like us. For Geminoid DK, a robot developed at Aalborg University in Denmark, it's no problem. Designed to replicate the movements and facial expressions in a lifelike manner, you'd be forgiven for mistaking Geminoid DK for a real person. In fact, the robot was modeled on Professor Henrik Schaffe. Alongside a team of Japanese researchers, they built the head and body to replicate Schaffe as much as possible. The professor even donated some of his own hair for the robot's wig. The result is a level of accuracy unparalleled in previous humanoid robots. Frighteningly so. As an assistant of Schaffe commented, "When we saw it, we couldn't stop staring at it. It took a few days for us to get used to it." Yet, beneath Geminoid's silicone skin, it's 100% machine. Through external cameras and microphones positioned around the robot, Geminoid perceives the world. Although, strictly speaking, Geminoid isn't the one perceiving the world. Rather, Schaffe controls the robot from a distance, like telepresence. Geminoid DK has 5 levels of function: sleeping, online, idle, lip synchronization, and face synchronization. Each is more human-like than the one before, using a complex array of pneumatic actuators in the eyes, forehead, eyebrows, eyelids, and cheeks. Schaffe controls the robot's complete facial structure. It's a remarkable achievement, bridging the uncanny valley like never before. Number 4. Nadine, the social robot. Continuing the theme of robotic professors, meet Nadine. Modeled on Professor Nadia Magnanath-Thalmann, Nadine isn't merely a mechanical machine. She's a socially intelligent robot, capable of greeting you, enjoying a conversation, and remembering it going forwards. So, she'll be able to pick up your conversation where you left off. She can answer questions in several languages and simulate a certain amount of emotion. Even more impressive, Nadine interacted with more than 100,000 visitors at the Art Science Museum in Singapore. The exhibition, titled Human Plus, The Future of Our Species, was only the beginning. Since, Nadine has met with leading people, from Deutsche Bank to the Prime Minister of India, His Excellency Narendra Modi. Today, she's working 9-to-5 as a customer service agent at AIA Singapore. Ask her any question you'd typically ask a customer service agent, and she'll handle it, regardless of whether you're speaking English, German, Hindi, or Japanese. The secret to Nadine's success is her programmed personality. It's odd to talk of a robot with a personality. After all, isn't it all gears and circuitry? Yet, Nadine's demeanor changes based on the conversation and utilizing a total of 27 degrees of freedom in facial and upper body movements. With such social flexibility, Nadine is paving the way for social robots to assist in helping people with special needs navigate the world. Indeed, Thalmann predicts robots will one day be companions for people living with dementia. As countries worldwide face challenges of an aging population, social robots can be one solution to address the shrinking workforce, become personal companions for children and the elderly at home, and even serve a platform for healthcare services in future. We rarely consider robots as anything more than cold and calculating. Perhaps it's time we did. Number 3. Atlas. Atlas is perhaps the most famous robot in the world. After its creator, Boston Dynamics, released the video, Do You Love Me?, in which Atlas dances, backflips, and more, its fame has skyrocketed, with many struggling to believe it was even real. Atlas is more than real. It's one of the most advanced humanoid robots in existence. Though it won't remember your name like Nadine, Atlas is disconcertingly agile and adept. His unveiling in 2013 was enough for Gary Bratsky, a specialist in artificial intelligence, to declare a new species, Robo Sapiens, are emerging. Using 28 hydraulically actuated degrees of freedom, Atlas achieves precision movement. It can run, jump, flip, halt, and more, reaching top speeds of 2.5 meters per second. In the 2015 DARPA robotics competition, Atlas completed all 8 tasks, including climbing an industrial ladder and traversing an industrial walkway and connecting a fire hose to a standpipe and turning on a valve. Such movements are immensely complex, involving dozens of steps. Although primarily a research platform, Atlas, or robots like it, will begin aiding in search and rescue operations, opening doors and operating equipment where humans cannot survive. In a nutshell, Atlas can do almost anything a person can do, and might do it better one day. Yet despite its capabilities, the Department of Defense stated it had no interest in using Atlas in either offensive or defensive war. Whether they'll stand by that claim as Atlas continues to evolve remains to be seen. Number 2. TeslaBot. The rise of humanoid robots seems all but inevitable. But whether robots come to help or rule depends on the next few years. It's something clearly on Elon Musk's mind. Despite warning about the dangers of AI and robotics for almost a decade, Musk unveiled the TeslaBot in August 2021. The specs were impressive. At 5 foot 8 and 125 pounds, the TeslaBot could navigate the human world like no robot before it. Explicitly designed to eliminate dangerous, repetitive, and boring tasks, it's the first humanoid robot to truly capture the wonder of science fiction. Musk is clearly conscious of the genre. The robot is designed with a top speed of 5 miles per hour, so you can run away from it, and is weak enough that you can overpower it. Even its nickname, Optimus Subprime, exudes friendliness. As he explained, Optimus is a general purpose, sort of worker droid. The initial role must be in work that is repetitive, boring, or dangerous. Basically, work that people don't want to do. Many are skeptical of TeslaBot's 2023 release timeline with prior production delays. If it does get produced, it will revolutionize manufacturing and domestic work. While it's a sidestep away from the automotive business, as Musk discussed, Optimus has the potential to be more significant than the vehicle business over time. We all await the first prototype with eager anticipation. Number 1. Ameca. Where Geminoid is socially smart and Atlas agile, Ameca lies somewhere in the middle. Indeed, a human-like artificial intelligence needs a human-like artificial body to evolve and grow. Ameca can talk and communicate with a mastery of human expression and body language. In one video, the robot pushes a finger away that was touching its nose. This is even starting to freak us out, posted Engineered Arts, the company behind the machine. Unlike other platforms, Ameca is cloud-based, using AI and machine learning platforms to continually advance and benefit from the tech community's latest insights. Indeed, evolution is built into Ameca's design. Being modular means it can be upgraded easily with time. The result is a humanoid robot capable of engaging in conversation using 17 motors to react with almost any facial expression you can imagine. Ameca even gesticulates as she speaks, just like humans. Ameca stole the show at the Consumer Electric Show in 2022, becoming one of the most famous humanoid robots in the world. TeslaBot creator Elon Musk responded with one word, yikes. it's hard not to be astounded. While previous robots have focused on either the social or physical aspects of robotics, Ameca is the first to blur the line. Currently, the robot can't walk, flip, or run like Atlas, but with the modular design, it's only a matter of time before you're chatting with Ameca eye to eye. And of course, as the team refines existing parts, you can simply remove and replace the old. It's future-proof. But what do you think? Will humanoid robots change the world as we know it? Or is a robot workforce just another wild idea of science fiction? Let us know in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to watch our video on the world in 2050. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.